In this problem, we're looking at nitromethane. So that's this molecular formula here. And you're given two resonance structures.